Hey, what's up? I'm Corn Wallace. I'm going to teach y'all how to make a birdhouse today. It's hotter than a corn husk out here.
I've been making birdhouses since I was 8. It's really a part of my life at this point. It's just what I do from the day to day. And it's my activity even. Baby,
when I think about you. Okay, I wanted to show y'all what it's like to choose wood, okay? Now, check this out here. That's a good piece. If I had those golden dreams, you know, a lot of people come up to me and they say, "Hey, Corn, how'd you get so good at building things?" And I say, "I don't know."
It's more like the birdhouse tells you where it wants to be. It's not that you find a spot. Building birdhouses it's like a boon from God that I ought to fulfill. And I do fulfill that whenever I make a birdhouse. Each birdhouse is about love. It's got its own character and it's got its own face. And I make it, you know, with two hands. These hands.
You know, if you ever watch the Native Americans, you're gonna recognize a few things. It's kind of a teepee, it's a balance. Okay?
I tell people, welcome to my world, you know, this is what I do. And it's really all for the birds.
That's where they live. You know, we wish we could be up there, but that's where they live.
And if I had those golden dreams.
It's the time of my life, every time I build a birdhouse. Nothing I love more.
I wouldn't wrap you in the heavens till I'm dying on the way. I feel like making love.
Keeps it fresh for the birds. You don't want that bird smell in there. Yeah.